thought you'd be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Why are there two beds in here? Leave my home!
Struck a nerve, did I? Care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will. Let's find out. I can't feel any of this. You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. Can't beat me! Would finally make me feel something.